my question is on Sergio Scariolo. I'm curious to know what is the perception you have in Spain about him as a man and about him as a coach, obviously.
For us, think about Sergio is the best national coach ever. We have one with him, 3 gold medals in European Championships, 1 World Cup, and 3 Olympic medals. So what more can I say about Sergio? And Sergio, I think he puts apart his ego in benefit of the team.